Hello YouTube, Dion from Adex Tech with the unboxing of HP Wireless Mouse X3300, and this is the white version of this mouse. There is also a black version, and as you can see, it is both compatible with Windows and Mac. But enough with this introduction, let's open the box. Well, a knife might be handy here, but anyway, we've opened it. Inside the box you'll find a lot of paperwork. I can't really imagine why all this paper are useful for one single mouse. But anyway, here is the mouse, actually the bottom side of it. Okay, it has a plasticky feel and a glossy texture. And there is also in the packaging a tiny wireless connector. This is the actual wireless dongle that can be used to connect your mouse. And let me check for 1 minute the plethora of paperwork here. There seems to be some important information here. Yeah, there is a lot of things in different languages. And okay, this is the description for the USB. This is an HP 5 link. That reminds me of the Unifying by Logitech. It lets you connect up to 5 devices with one single dongle. And then there's the manual. And here are all the important information about the mouse, how to connect and where to store the USB dongle. And now let's check the mouse itself. As I said, there's a plasticky feel to it. The right and left clicks are really good. There's also an extra button on the side. The scrolling wheel is really nice to that feel. And you can also tilt left and right for back and forward for a web page. On the both sides, there is a rubber coating that lets you hold better the mouse. That gives you a really good grip when you are using it on a surface. And I can say that because of its shape, this is a really good mouse for both left-handed and right-handed persons. Now, the battery seems to be pre-installed, and all we have to do is pull this tape with the arrow sign in order to have the mouse ready to use it. Now, on the bottom side, there is a connect button, and we have an on-off switch that we can use it in order to turn on the mouse. There's supposed to be okay, this is an optical sensor, and in order to open the mouse to change the battery, you can press this, not the connect, the open lid mechanism. So here's the battery, and there is also a compartment for storing the USB dongle, like it so. You can close the lid, and this is me closing this presentation and unboxing of the HP 3300 mouse from Adex Tech. Thank you for watching.